At first, I thought it was impossible, and we're sitting here today in about 45 days getting this up and running. It's quite amazing.
It's kind of been a whirlwind, though I feel like I've just kind of been whisked on a journey. It's kind of a nonstop, but it's very exciting to see it all starting to be put together.
If you have a family history of cancer, it's important that you know if you have an inherited risk for developing that cancer. Both tests are used for screening for the possibility of having either breast or prostate cancer. We run a hereditary cancer panel of 23 genes where we're able to detect abnormalities in these genes that render a higher risk for developing that cancer. With your saliva sample, we're able to extract DNA and from there study an entire genome and look at predisposition factors, providing a hereditary cancer panel test. So we're looking at the genes that were inherited from both parents.
This company is very unique in terms of, like, if you go to a typical any other laboratory company, you will not find the same mission statement. A lot of the people at HALO, they have a sense of pride in this company. They have a lot of motivation and energy in order to work towards one goal.
You know, about 12 years ago, my wife was diagnosed with breast cancer, and it was the hardest journey in our marriage. It was life-changing. Trying to understand how cancer evolved and how to tackle cancer. 12 years later, we're still learning. Early cancer detection is critical. There weren't any moments of paralysis or anything because I had a good team with me. Couldn't do it by myself. Saving lives with Precision Diagnostics.
Saving lives with Precision Diagnostics.
One more for the people.
Saving lives with Precision Diagnostics.
Saving lives with Precision Diagnostics.